Ankeny favorite is closing its doors. And News Channel 8's Angie Hunt stopped by Bear's Restaurant for lunch. Angie, a lot of people are going to miss this place.
Well, Kevin, it's one of those places people love because of the people who work there. Owner Bill Duncan's parents opened the restaurant back in 1967, and a lot of people are going to miss him and his employees. No one seemed to mind the wait.
Looks like it's very crowded.
To get a table at Bear's Restaurant in Ankeny.
It makes me wish that it could happen every day so they wouldn't have to close.
But it's the fact that Bear's is closing after more than 40 years that so many people have come to say goodbye.
We got things right, guys.
We were here at least twice every week and a lot of times on Saturday night. So.
Yes. Joyce and Don Thornwall have been regulars for 25 years. Like many loyal customers, they're surprised and saddened it's closing.
We're just going to hate to see it not come here anymore.
It's a terrific loss to Ankeny.
The loss is more than a restaurant. It's decades of memories for families who have come here to celebrate birthdays, anniversaries, and other special events.
When our daughter became engaged and she brought him home for the first time, I said, well, what do you want to do? And she said, I want to go to Bear's.
Owner Bill Duncan has worked here at Bear's since he was in high school. It was too difficult for him to talk about the decision to close on camera, but he said it simply came down to the economy.
All right. I need rings, too. Bye.
Many say they'll miss the great food.
It's always been a nice, quiet place where we can talk and visit and good food, very good food.
As well as the great people.
It's going to be sad, and I know the people that own it, so I know they're pretty heartbroken about it, too.
We'll miss it a great deal because there's no other place around here like it.
And owner Bill Duncan told me today that he is sad and disappointed that they have to close the restaurant. He has a lot of memories there, and their last day they'll be open will be this coming Saturday. The building is scheduled for now to be auctioned in a sheriff's sale in late December.
All right, Angie, lots of memories for everybody. Thank you.